name is Delanie. I'm 15 years old, and my zodiac sign is a Pisces.
I hear you're in show choir. Why do you love performing?
Because it's my favorite thing to do, and I love to make people smile through dance and song.
What do you prefer, YouTube or Netflix, and who do you watch?
Both, and I watch Connor Franta and a lot more people, and on Netflix, I like to watch thriller movies.
Who inspires you?
My mom inspires me. That's really cliche, but she's my favorite person, and she makes me happy.
After school, where do you see yourself?
After school, I would like to go to the College Juilliard in New York and acting. I want to act. That doesn't work out. I want to go into CSI work.
And last question, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
10 years. The screen, hopefully, and making movies and shows.
Sounds perfect. Thank you, Delanie, for coming to my show today.
You're welcome.
Our fans love you.
My name is Anna. I believe it's Greek or Hebrew, something like that. And I actually don't know what it means.
What is your favorite thing to do after school and why?
After school, I like to go home and I love to relax and watch some Netflix.
Who is your favorite show choir after your own?
My favorite show choir is probably Carthage's show choir. I don't know, there's something about them. They have so much potential that I see. I just loved their show last year.
What is your dream career and why?
I'd love to go into some kind of film production after school because I think show business is definitely something I'd love to go in.
If you could live anywhere, where would it be and why?
I'd love to live somewhere in California just because it's warm, but not somewhere overpopulated.